Hey guys, MUR-LOCK 68 here. Got a challenge lock here from, by the way, hopefully everybody's doing well in the lock sport community before I start. Challenge lock by WSP, Washington State picker. BA BARRACUS. I don't remember seeing this around. I'll have to take a close look at it. Might be an arrow core. Arrow, yeah. So, pop it in the vise here. Let's see if we can... Seems to work okay. Here we go, guys. Washington State picker, BA BARRACUS. Looks to be a six pinner. Try just the counter. Got a binder on five. Just checking here, everything else seems to be two, three, a couple of clicks there. That was four. Okay, so a little bit of movement there off of pin two is very subtle. Looks like we may need a little bit I overset. I to get back here and check. Check pin 6. Click on 1, click on 2, so a little hang up here, and 3. There's a click there. Thank you. Not a lot of reaction out of this lock. Got my pick stuck, so I'm not happy about that. Shit. I was able to get it. Okay guys, let me see if I can get it. It's a challenge lock from Washington State Picker. Just gonna lock that up. It's a six pinner. See what kind of goodies we have. Grab the key, let's grab a shim, let's grab a shim. Okay, we got our shim in there, got our follower. Let's run it through the garden.
So we'll start off by showing you guys that six pinner.
Everything had to be touched. Let's see what we got. Pin number one is a two-piece T-pin. Outstanding pin work. Outstanding pin work. Number three, we have threading in two, standard in five, and serrated bullet. And, so we've got threading in two and six. I'll show you that in the end. Make sure where I'm at. Pin one, driver, standard, steel spring. Pin two, standard, steel spring. Steel spring, we have a homemade pin there in position number three. Homemade pin again in position number four. And that's the way they're coming out. Pin number five, standard. Pin number six, homemade sharp serrations. We've got steel springs here. That's BA Barracus from Washington State Picker. I'll give you guys a close up in a sec. I just want to check this is. I do not see anything inside there.
So you can see the threading in two and six clearly there, guys.
I'll show you the pin work. One is on this side. Okay. Actually, just want to separate them so you can see that one is a T-pin. Right there, just beautiful pin work, and that's it, guys. BA Barracus from Washington State Picker for you guys. Had to pull it out of the vise to get the job done. I will show you the key, and got a nice pin six up high there. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that video. Hit the like button. I'll include some photos. And much respect to Washington State Picker. I'm sure you guys know who he is. If not, head on over and give him some support on the channel. Until next time. Thanks again. We'll see you at the next one.